So, John, appreciate your time. Looking forward to, obviously, our match with Millwall FA Cup replay this Wednesday. I suppose, first and foremost, talking about your deal, must be nice to know, you know, at least going to be a Bradford player, you know, between now and until the end of the season.
Yes, yeah, it's massive. Obviously, you know, after the previous Millwall game, I went back to Huddersfield for a couple of days just to, while things got sorted out. So, yeah, delighted. I think the quickest and the easiest way was obviously to get the loan, you know, extended to the end of the season. Then I can look longer term after that. But initially, it was just about getting back here and involved for the games, obviously, coming up.
And obviously, moving on from that deal to obviously Saturday, I suppose it was a bit of a split day for you. Obviously, good personal, you know, from the personal point of view, getting the goal, man of the match, good performance. But then, obviously, couple that with, you know, with the frustrations of probably an unjust defeat, really.
Yeah, it was disappointing because, I mean, performance-wise, that was probably the best we've played in recent weeks, really. I think the performance was excellent. And the togetherness, the endeavour, you know, the work rate, and especially with after 10 men, you know, from 10 minutes in, it's difficult. And we showed everything that a performance, you know, would need to go and get a job done, apart from that last minute, which is a huge kick in the teeth and a disappointment. But I think we take confidence from like I say, the way we performed, the way we stuck together, and really, you know, really gave everything to get the points. Didn't happen, but we're still full of confidence. We still know that we're playing well, and we're still, you know, going into a game tomorrow night, fully expecting another good performance.
I suppose the greatest compliment you could have given the lads is really, certainly people like myself were watching the game from the stand, you couldn't really tell which was the side that had 10 men and which was the side that had 11, really. We looked, if anything, we probably edged it, really.
That's it. We had other good chances. If we'd have took some of them, it might have given us a little bit of breathing space. But we just went for it. I think the manager was excellent in leaving, you know, two strikers on, and just saying, you know, let's go toe-to-toe with them. We've got a man less, but backing us, and I think that's because of the last couple of months and the way that we've been playing. We've got that confidence now that we on our day we're a match for any side in this division, definitely. And we need to make sure we're on that tomorrow night to go against, you know, a team from the division above.